Hey guys, what's up? This is Chase. We're back with more NBA 2K15 My GM. So basically since last episode, this is a trade that we did. I tried to record like a video, but oh, sorry about hearing my chair squeak. I tried to make a video, but something messed up, so yeah, we're in April right now, and I was gonna play one of those games, but our starting lineup was all screwed up and the recording didn't go through or whatever, so this is where we're at. So we got Danny Green for Evan Turner, who's out. Now it's about midway through the season, but it's kind of looking like we're not gonna make the playoffs for 32 and 44. Yeah, so wasn't a very good season. Our last season was better, but we had a bunch of injuries. I'm see changes needed. Because we're probably going to change our staff this year. I want to get a defensive-minded coach, it seems like. Let's say the players. Because our coach was all the season, too. He wouldn't start Eric Bledsoe for some reason. I don't know. So I'm going to change it to where I do the rotations and everything. No, I'm not going to do that. So we're going to try to get into the free agency and see what we can happen. We can make happen. I just said happen in a weird way. See, we can make happen in free agency. No comment. I'll probably just get rid of Robin Lopez. So yeah, we want to try to get some contracts off those so we can get somebody good in free agency. Okay. See if any of our guys made it out of curiosity. Okay. No. Okay, nobody made it. Let's go ahead and look here. Why is. Oh my god. So let's look at our contracts real fast. I forgot how to do that. First, look at the upcoming free agents. Okay. Player contracts. So it looks like Eric Bledsoe's got the most money. But next season, if we can get some of these guys off the paychecks, like, I want to get Evan Turner off and Robin Lopez, and I'll keep Craig Monroe. And then, whatever money these guys were taking is going to not be there. So we're going to have a lot of money next season. I think, anyway. I'm not sure if I did that right or not. Okay, let's go ahead and sim the playoffs, see who wins. I got my money on Chicago. Nope, Chicago didn't make it. Oh, Spurs and Heat. Hey, a rematch. Of course, Spurs won. That's kind of interesting. The sixth seed Heat beat the Cavaliers in the first round. It's pretty surprising, actually. Tony Parker. Oh, Kobe's done. Steve Nash, Tim Duncan, Paul Pierce. Dang, look at all these. Oh, this Ray Allen retired too. All right. So, at 87 overall, I think I might be able to accomplish that. I'm not sure though. Because we don't really have any superstars. I think Eric Bledsoe is a superstar, but not according to NBA 2K15. So I want to go ahead and give all the money to the player payroll. And I might raise that a little bit, actually. No, I'll keep it. I'll keep it. Oh, we can. Looks like we're going to get a lottery pick here. Let's check that out. Okay, we can get the fourth one, maybe. Oh, we got the second pick in the draft. Okay. Okay. Bloodhound. What does Bloodhound look like? Where do I look at badges? Okay. Bloodhound's little magnifying thing. This dude, he's not really that good. This dude? Okay, all these dudes suck. Looks like I'll get that dude. Kale Stewart. Okay. CFO or renew the CFO. I'm just signing 2 years. Okay, where is our assistant GM, our head scout? We have a good scout. Like, why would I want to change that? Assistant coach. Jeff Hornacek. He's getting better on the defense, actually, so I think we'll re-sign him. And I think we'll try to get a defensive-minded assistant coach, see how that works. Let's give him 3 years. Where is assistant coach? Let's fire him. Hopefully we can get a better one. Alright, let's see if we can't get a defensive-minded. Oh, this dude? I like this dude. Any better defensive ratings? I just saw an A. Right here, this dude. On a 450. Oh, that might not be good. We can still get this one dude down here. Okay, we can get this guy. Let's give him a 1 year contract. So we're getting a kind of defensive minded assistant coach? I don't know. We just need to work on our defense. Team/player options. Alright. Oh, he declined his player option. Uh-oh. That might not be good. Andrew Goodwin. No, I'm not sure you want to sign him. Yeah, I don't want Cron Butler back. They're taking up way too much money. Oh, LeBron declined his. Well, if we can pull in LeBron. Hey. We want to keep Vucicic. But no, I don't want to keep Evan Turner. Sorry, Evan. And we'll keep Kyle O'Quinn because he's pretty good on. Okay, here's Goran Dragic. It depends how much Goran Dragic wants to come back for. Because I want to try to get that 87 overall signed. And we may even get the. Oh, no. Sorry. Okay, let's go ahead and get into the draft, I guess. Wait, let's see. Let's look at the draft combine. Who do we want to get? Who do we need? And so we only have 5 players on our team right now. Okay. I thought we re-signed Vucicic, but I guess not. Let's just look at who's the best here. Pre-draft workouts. May draft. Let's see. I'll just do whatever he wants me. Okay, Tyus Jones. We'll draft. Unless he gets picked overall, first overall, then we're getting Tyus Jones. Alright, let's go.